Still up 14, but I think we just added some fuel to the fire, and I think guys, we kind of just kept feeding off that. So that's what the second game we're trying to do, just play the energy, play together, and find ways to either increase the lead, decrease the other team's lead, and just find a way to be a better game.
How did you and Dre come on? Dre early in the fourth quarter, and then you at the end of the fourth quarter and in overtime too. How did that feel to have that combination there?
It just worked. We just went with something that we knew. We've been doing that together for a lot of years, trying to pick them all. So I think he was comfortable, I was comfortable, and the guys around us played well. So we were just trying to find a way to scratch, and get a win tonight. Or today.
You had seven guys score in double digits. What led to such a balanced approach?
I just moving the ball, getting stops, running, getting guys mismatching, everybody just playing free, playing with pure heart, and just moving the ball.
How important was Bruce's energy when that second group came in to kind of get things turned around?
Great. I'm saying himself, Bruce, and Saquon really fueled that group. It just kept the energy high, and I think we all fed off of it.